All right, one more of these.
Here.
Bring that ass. One more of these. The Gato statues. Do I have a way down? No. Let me. Oh crap! Hold up. Fast travel. To the hot spring. Fast travel to the hot spring. Apologies if y'all hit a game in the mic.
Let's go, Nobu.
Are you cowards?
Nobu, come.
That's my Nobu.
Hey!
Come on.
Fighting ahead. Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge. And its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. Survivors are left.
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly if his life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
How did you wind up so different?
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. Is it safe? The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly, with no one seeing.
This town has a forge, and you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. There is no time. The Mongols.
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here! Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Come here and fight!
Mutsu, my love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Stand and fight me!
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Why don't we run?
Nowhere to go.
I'm right here!
Jin, over here.
We're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Legion Jacinta,
Ugh!
You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story. The way he killed them. He's not human. Maybe you're right.
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
We have to stop them.
Please. Let me go. I'll tell no one.
집세계 빌 도쇼! 너 따라!
야, 가르쳐준!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge, and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting? An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.